One host, three courses, three guests. One chance to impress on Warwick TV. Come dine with me. It's Sunday afternoon in sunny Chapelfields, and our host, 20-year-old Warwick student Kate Moore, is preparing a dinner party for three complete strangers. First to be prepared is a dessert, a mouth-watering chocolate brandy gâteau. With a sprinkling of carpet. She breaks up the chocolate and puts it in the microwave for a couple of minutes to melt.
I think these are meant to be digestive, but they're actually rich tea.
Next, she crushes up the wrong type of biscuits, chops up the glacé cherries, and adds it all to a mixing bowl, not forgetting the coffee and brandy mixture, which should keep the guests happy. And stirs it into a delicious looking mush and adds it to the tin.
Just save a few.
She pops some cherries on top to decorate and puts it in the fridge to harden.
I'm just leaving it in the fridge for a few hours to set.
She then starts preparing her main course, lasagna with salad and homemade garlic bread.
I think it's sometimes nice to make your own garlic bread because it's quite quick and easy to do. It doesn't take a lot of effort and it's dead cheap.
She then makes her own garlic butter, which she spreads into a sliced baguette. Delicious! She prepares by chopping the veggies, carrots, onions, and mushrooms. She also gets to work on her starter, red peppers stuffed with mushroom risotto. She halves the peppers and de-seeds them, chops up the celery, spring onion, and mushrooms, and whacks it all in the pan to fry. She then adds the risotto, stock, and a healthy pinch of salt, and then stuffs the peppers.
This is the first time I've done this, actually, so not sure how it's going to go or how it's going to taste. Classic dinner party mistake, perhaps, but hopefully it'll go okay.
I'm sure your guests are hoping that too, Kate. Back to the lasagna, she puts the garlic and onion in a pan, and then adds the lamb.
My dad always says that lamb takes flavour a bit better than beef does.
And the packaging.
Oh no. Still got the packaging on it. I just threw the lamb in and the paper's still stuck to the bottom of some of it. So I'll try and be a bit more careful with this one. Lasagna is one of those meals that anyone can really cook. But I just thought it would be a nice thing to do to show that it's really easy to make a nice lasagna and quite cheap as well, really.
She adds the carrots and the mushrooms. Gives it a good old stir. And adds a lot of salt.
Might have been quite a lot of salt, actually.
And even more pepper.
Oh, you can never have too much salt. I think it would be really scary actually if no one said anything. I think I'm most worried about actually meeting the guests. Starting to reduce a bit now so it'll all fit back in the pan again.
In goes some herbs and some homegrown fresh basil. A splash of Liam Perrins.
A little bit of Liam Perrins Worcestershire sauce. Just gives it a little bit of a sweet, tangy sort of flavour.
And her own personal favourite.
The best flavour comes from my good friend, Mr. Red Wine.
Finally, she adds some chopped tomatoes, some tomato puree, and leaves to simmer.
More butter, but it's going to go lumpy now.
She makes a rather lumpy white sauce. That's better.
and I'm now piling up the lasagna.
She layers up minced pasta and white sauce and adds cheese.
I hope everyone else likes parmesan as much as I do.
And now to meet the guests. 18-year-old Emma Atkins is a film student and a northern lass who enjoys a bit of her mum's home cooking. Engineering student Stephen Silcock is the only man at the party tonight. Get in there, Steve. And last but not least, 20-year-old Ella Patel is an aspiring actress with a big appetite for life. But will the guests have a big appetite tonight?
Oh, red pepper stuff with mushrooms also. Red pepper's not a big fan.
I'm not that big a fan of mushrooms, but they're nice if they're cooked nice.
Risotto. I like rice, so that's okay. Red peppers are nice.
Lasagna. Oh, that just reminds me of my mum.
Seems pretty nice. I wonder if there's a lasagna has beef in it or not. If it might be a vegetarian, that might suck a bit.
Homemade garlic bread will be good. I'm not a lasagna fan. I've only really had that when I was younger.
Chocolate brandy gatto there with cream. I'm not a big fan of brandy in dessert, but I do love chocolate, so hopefully that'll make up for it.
Oh, that's nice. Chocolate brandy gatto there with cream. That's my sort of thing.
Chocolate gatto. I like the sound of that.
First up to arrive, it's Emma. Who doesn't seem to have quite grasp the idea of a doorbell.
Sorry, I'm getting. Hiya, I'm not.
Hi, I'm
getting.
Thank you. Thank you.
Next up to arrive, it's Steve with four cans of Magnus. Classy, Steve.
Oh, someone found a doorbell.
And last to arrive, it's Ella. With what appears to be a bird on her head.
Okay, I'm Ella.
Kate then quickly pops the starter into the oven and goes out into the sunny garden to play host.
Great, okay. I can hear you fine, but.
I don't know, I think that was our one and only chance.
Entertaining them with the fascinating topic of Jeremy Kyle.
Yeah, no. It's gonna be like a full on family feud.
Yeah, definitely.
Start is ready, main goes in, and the guests get seated.